PyScript is a Python front-end web framework with the mission of bringing programming to the 99%. With the power of Emscripten, Pyodide, and WASM, PyScript enables users to construct Python programs in the browser using HTML tags. PyScript was introduced to the public by Anaconda's Peter Wang at PyCon US 22. We're used to seeing Python code on the server, like with Django or Flask, or front ends like Pinecone, where Python is transpiled to JavaScript. But with PyScript, code is executed in the browser, allowing devs to bypass JavaScript altogether. But also, they can coexist and communicate, including calling each other's functions. PyScript's Python interpreter is shipped to the browser upon page load, and then executes Python scripts embedded in the tags. This can mean a slow initial page load, but then your page will respond quickly as code is run on the client rather than the calls to the server. PyScript is still in alpha. It supports many modules in the front-end, so you have a lot of freedom to mix and match NPM packages and Python modules. To get started, create a .html file. You can host PyScript yourself, or include it with these tags for the latest version. Add your HTML elements, and then edit your PyScript config and scripts in their respective tags. As an example, I'm creating an incrementer. I am editing the DOM by accessing element tags. PyScript includes helpful event tags like PyClick to invoke your Python functions. Finally, I include some CSS to make the page look pretty, and I have an interactive page that responds immediately to button clicks. Feel free to ask any questions about PyScript below, and remember to like and subscribe.